This company is so hyped. They want to be the next Apple. This is Deep. Let's find out more about Humane in 60 seconds. Hit the timer. Humane CEO used to work at Apple. He went around to other employees saying, hey, you wanna come launch the next Apple with me? Let's go. So most of Humane's team also used to work at Apple. That's a bit promising. They've raised a bucket load of money, north of $300 million, without having launched any product. That's a bit concerning. I looked into what they're about to launch this year. Based on industry experts and anyone's educated guesses, seems like they're launching a device, similar to how the iPhone was. Lets you interact with the world, right? This one does the same. However, it doesn't have any screens, but it does have a camera so it can see what you see. So it's probably something you wear somewhere and you interact with it using your voice. It's definitely overpromised, overhyped. It's very Apple-esque. Let's see if they live up to their promises. Once it launches and I get my hands on it, I'll definitely do a follow-up video. Keep an eye on it. Might be just hype. Let's see. See you next time.